Here's the deal. I could care less about your other investors. You reimburse my clients, I'll go back home to my family and leave you and your lovely wife alone.
My wife has nothing to do with this. Look, why don't you and I go downstairs, have a drink, see if we can come to an arrangement.
Unfortunately, I'm not authorized to negotiate with you. I'm just here for the money.
Yeah. Okay. Well, let me go get it.
Chester? Chester?
Don't come in!
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
I need to return something to some friends of mine, the McFarlands.
They're in room 505.
505. Okay. Yeah, is there a phone I can use?
The house phone is right over there.
Ah, thank you.
Don't answer it. Don't answer it.
What's happening?
He's fine. He fell. He hit his head pretty bad. I got to take him downstairs. Get him some help.
I thought you said no one would follow us.
Open the door. Get dressed. Start packing. We got to get out of here right away.
The English language remake of The Secret in Their Eyes has added some more major star power to its lineup, with Julia Roberts signing on to join the cast. Directed by Bill Ray, the film is a retried of Juan José Campanella's Argentine thriller, in which a retired legal counselor is hunted by an unresolved case. Julia Roberts joins Gwyneth Paltrow and Chiwetel Ejiofor. That's all for today. I'm Valerie. I'll be back soon with more hot movie news. Bye.